father, I said till death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else. And bring her goodbye, Nicole. Because the last time I made a wedding vow, I failed, and I was not able to give up my last wedding vow, and I asked God for forgiveness for that. So this time, this is my second and last chance.
Okay.
I will make it short and believe God himself. Puso, and I will have a vow, not for you but to our God. I love you as I will serve God.
Very skeptic about us, and we both understand why. You were a mess indeed, but God has told me that he will hone you into a beautiful person. I love you. So in front of this congregation, before the presence of God Almighty, in the name of Jesus, I, Mighty and Lespinas Tadokot, have come willingly and voluntarily to take you, my B, Booby, Booby Love, Abelardo Avila Moya, as my lifetime partner in holy marriage. I promise to love you as long as I live, and to love you more, whatever mood you may in, especially when you're grouchy because you're already hungry and your sugar level is high. To live together with you as my husband under the Lord's guidance.
I pray to hear her heart. I pray. This is my prayer. Hey.